There are plenty of pretty voices with nothing to say. Do you have something to say?
Hi, I'm Amelia Jones from CODA, and this is how I did it. I want to do this. I trained learning sign language and singing for 9 months prior to shooting. I just feel grateful that Sean kind of took a risk with me because I was 17, British, had never had a singing lesson, didn't know any sign language, never fished. So it was a long shot, but I worked very, very hard. Both Sides Now, when I, you know, found out that I was going to do this song and I was going to sign and sing at the same time, I thought, okay, this is a challenge. But I think as an actor, I love a challenge. I look for a challenge in everything. And sign language really allows you to get out of your head. It's such a beautiful and physical language.
Moons and junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel.
We didn't want it to be like Ruby was performing. You know, the signs are for her and for her family. She's not making them big. She's never practiced it before. So the day before, we kind of came up with the signs together. I worked with Alexandra Wales and Anne Tomasetti, who are our ASL directors on set. I stayed up until 4 a.m. I slept for 2 hours after working on it. I learned the whole song, and then we just figured out when it felt right for Ruby to start signing. And I knew going into this that the only takes that they could choose in the edit were the takes where my sign language was accurate. And all the singing was recorded live on set too, so tonally, I had to be where I needed to be acting-wise. Singing-wise, I had to make sure that I was in tune, because that's what was gonna be in the movie, and I had to get into Berkeley. And then I also had to make sure that my signs were accurate. And so it was kind of like, you know, tapping your head and rubbing your tummy in the most in the scariest way possible.
You leave them laughing when you go.
But when we finished that scene, it was rewarding. I think, you know, when you put yourself out and you really, really challenge yourself and push yourself, when you conquer it or, you know, complete the challenge, it's the greatest feeling. And we shot that scene towards the end of shooting. And by that point, this movie had been such a big part of my life, and I was sad that it was coming to an end. And Marley, Troy, and Daniel, and we were all a family, Sean too, we were all so close. I've never felt closer to anyone. It really, really, really moved me, that scene, because they had never seen the signs or the song. We didn't rehearse. The first take we did, we filmed. And the moment where I sign I Love You, I looked up and I saw Marley, Troy, and Daniel, and I signed I Love You, and I was sad we were all gonna leave each other. And I got emotional, and I actually forgot the melody and messed up in the song, but it's actually the take that Sean picked.
I really don't know love at all.